quiet in the room, rolling. 4, 3, 2, Holy Mary, Mother of God, damn, and sit.
Hi everyone, please follow me on my Instagram, @Nelly_0010. And please don't forget, watch and subscribe to Maverick Only on YouTube. Only, what's up?
What's up, party people in the house? Maverick Only is in the building, and right about now, I'm here at the ingress of the 2024 Transport Show here at the SMX Convention Center. So nakikita nyo ngayon, nagsiset up na, nag-ingress na yung mga crowd natin dito, yung mga crew, para nga sa Transport Show starting tomorrow. And syempre, ang kasama ko ngayon, talaga malapit sa akin to dahil pareho kami ng dugo. Mga dugong pula, dugong bughaw na kulay pula. Walang iba kundi si Bossing Raul ng San Beda College.
Animo San Beda!
Animo San Beda! Once a Beda, always a?
Beda!
Yes. And si Boss Raul natin, actually, siya nag-handle ng isang malaking group sa Facebook, right?
Yeah, Raul. Band of Bedan Brothers.
Yes. And of course, ikaw rin ang mga kinokonta kapag let's say meron tayong mga NCAA, di ba? Yes. NCAA pa rin ba tayo?
NCAA pa rin. Oh.
Kamusta naman yung mga bilisan natin, mga players? Nanalo pa ba yung San Beda?
Always a champion. So malakas tayo. So kudos to Coach Yuri Escueta tsaka team manager Jude Roque.
Alam mo si Jude, alam ko, hindi ko alam kung kapatch ko siya o mas mataas sa akin na isang taon. Pero ang ganda ng kotse mo, Raul ah! Nakaland cruiser ka na ngayon ah! Ganyan ba talaga pag alumni na San Beda, talagang maraming donation?
Maraming donation, kailangan! Diba?
Ito ba display mo ngayon?
Yeah, no?
Actually, ano bang ginagawa mo rito sa ano? Well, ako kasi, naimbitahan ako ni Sophie. Display lang ako ng triple XB ko na artist eh. Ikaw, anong nga?
Ako, I help Sophie. I'm her marketing external consultant.
Okay.
I also have a booth here on my own business, Ion Tech Oils, booth 21.
Ion Tech Oils.
So we will sell the new additives, plasma technology, tsaka fully synthetic oils.
So siguro within the week, kukunan ko yan, ibablog ko yan. Ito bang oil mo eh, talagang lubricant to?
Yes, it's a new technology formulated in the USA but invented by a Filipino doctor scientist.
Okay, so ito pwede rin gamitin ng mga nagme-menopause na, just in case.
Pwede.
So, ayun. So, ano ba ma-expect natin ngayong Transport Show 2024 bilang marketing ni Sophie?
Okay, well, now we're on our 32nd edition.
Yes.
So, we're 32 years old.
Uh-huh.
Ever since the birth of the Transport Show, now you expect more classic cars.
Yeah.
Because this is intended for car enthusiasts.
Mga nostalgia, di ba?
Yes. Oh,
kaya nga, i-display ko yung Impala ko rito.
Yan yung mga vintage classic cars. So, wala tayong brand new cars dito.
Okay.
So, it's more of classic. It's a heritage. It's a tradition.
Okay. And I heard, from Sophie that she'll be making a book. Totoo ba yan?
Yes. In the works na. She plans to write a book about all about this legacy of her yung car show kasi Sophie's the queen of car
queen,
shows.
Queen, di ba? Siya, siya ang OG. Pero bata pa si Sophie. She's only 28 years old. Di ba? Tama.
Yan, guru of the mother of all car shows.
Yes, but she's still very young. Only 28. Kasi only pa sinabi kong 30, baka hindi na ako mabigyan ng boot next year.
Oo.
So, again, invite mo sila kasi papost ko na ito dito.
Okay, yeah. Alright, so calling also all
car enthusiasts,
car hobbyists, and as well as our Bedan brothers and all members of the Bedan community. I'm here with Brother Maverick. We will post this in the BBB Facebook page.
Uh-huh.
Please come over to SMX MOA starting tomorrow. Uh-huh. All roads leads to SMX MOA.
Okay.
Animo San Beda. I'll see you guys.
Animo San Beda. Raul is in the house. Only what the? Thank you, Raul.
Thank you, Brother Maverick.
Quiet in the room, rolling. 4, 3, 2, goddamn action.
Hi, everyone. This is Megan. You can call me on my Facebook, Megan Eleanor. Hi, this is Claire Ramos, and you can follow me on Facebook, Claire Ramos. Please watch and subscribe to Maverick only on YouTube. Only.
Okay, right now we're here at SM because Sydney just bought a shirt, Star Wars. And actually, I was, We're preparing for tomorrow, right?
Yeah, transport show. Transport show.
Speed Love is in the house, Sydney Ang. And actually, Loot Box Norman. Ang Kagiyat, we have a booth there. I'm going to display my Louis Vuitton Voltas 5 XXX. Okay? And, well, good thing we were looking for this shirt. And we
found something else.
And we found a better shirt. Not actually. We found, one of the best good-looking models I've seen in my entire life. Okay? I'd like to meet Hi Bella. Hi Bella. God damn, you're hot as hell. Look at that. Mamamalengke ka lang ba?
No, I'm just going.
Yeah. So, Bella, where are you from?
I'm from Taguig.
You're from Taguig. But you have an accent.
Yes. Originally from Germany and then I moved to
Taguig. Oh, wow. So, you speak a Sprachnoten hike?
Sprachdeutsch.
Okay. So, yeah, I'd like to meet my partner, Sydney and Norman. And, Sydney hired for this weekend, Saturday and Sunday. Yeah, so is it okay with you if you're not doing anything? You can be our model for Speed Lab?
Yes, I would love to. Please send me the details.
So. Yeah, I just got your number and then, we'll give you a call later on. Would you like to join us for some drinks or dinner?
I do love to go to the
Yeah.
Hey, the friends might be pretty too.
Okay, so, well, do you have any Facebook where they can follow you just in case?
Yes, my Facebook is Bella Pha and my IG is Bella M.
So that's F-A-double-L.
F-A-double-L. Just
I
like
think of Bella, I just fell right now. I'm falling, everybody, I think who would be seeing you would fall for you, no? But just like us three, you're hired for this weekend for the transport show.
Appreciate you, looking forward to it.
Okay, so thank you, Bella. Stay hype and stay beautiful always, only. What the goddamn, we're hot as hell, only. Quiet in the room, rolling. 4, 3, 2. Holy Mary, Mother of God, action!
Hi, I'm Bella Fal. You can follow me on Facebook and IG, Bella Fal. And please don't forget to subscribe and watch my big only on YouTube. Only what the?
Okay, guys, we're here at the Transport Show 2024, and Maverick Only is in the building because I have my display here. My Maverick only Mark of the Beast Triple XB. Okay? And this is my harp. I'd like to thank my sponsor, especially Aika. And Aika is there. Boss Mike. So this Boss Mike, kasama niyo yung model na Shimmy. Laki na kanyang booth there. Here sa transport zone. Okay, check it out. Red Octagon. And ang distributor ng Aika, Special Paint. Siyempre, Rupes, and marami pang ibang produkto. Meron silang film, meron silang detailing, meron silang ceramic coat, lahat-lahat na. Red Octagon, check it out. Boss Mike. Boss Mike! Tama ka sa vlog, Boss Mike, ha? In the house there, okay? Sponsor natin yan, Aika. And like to show you my Triple XP. Kaso nga lang, pasensya na, medyo wala pang ilaw dito sa booth natin. Ayan, so this are my Triple XP. Boss Mike's in the house! Vlog to vlog tayo, ha? Ay, live ba tayo, boss? Oh, we're live right now. Okay, Boss Mike, Aika Paints in the house. Nakita niyo naman, sponsor natin ng Aika Paint. There, oh. Boss, ayan, ha? Yun yung mga Triple XP natin na Voltes 5. Ayan, no? Aika yan. Aika yan ang ginamit natin dyan.
Salamat, salamat.
Siyempre, Boss Mike Red Octagon, Aika Color Mixing Specialist, Rupes, lahat na. Pati film, meron tayo, boss, di ba?
Yes. So,
okay, so ayan.
Yeah,
so, visit us at Transport Show 2024 dito sa SMX, di ba, Boss Mike?
Plug in ka.
Ha? Dito? Yan. Okay, plug tayo. Okay, bisitahin nyo ang Aika booth. Napakaganda ng booth ng Red Octagon. Makikita nyo, meron silang Corvette, meron silang GTR, lahat na malupit auto meron. Boss Mike, Aika Paint in the house dito. Ha? Hanggang linggo yan, okay? Boss Mike, thank you! Okay, so yan, ha? Ating sponsor. Okay, so ito yung Triple XP natin. Na Louis Vuitton colorway. Later on, kukunan natin yan na mas maganda. Kasi medyo may problema pa yung kuryente natin. Okay? And of course, our lowrider. Nakita niyo yung Pala 64 na lowrider. 110 scale. At siyempre, itong mga lowrider collection natin na 20 years na. Bagong-bago pa rin. Siyempre, di ba? Okay, so nakita niya, no? Yan yung mga rare na lowrider na hindi niyo na makikita. Homies is in the house. There, okay. Abangan yung art toy ko na besties, parang homies siya. Okay? So yun, magkakaroon tayo ng mga ano, celebrity din dun sa collection na yun. So nakita niyo yung pickup truck natin, no? Ganda niya, no? Diba? Yung pa yung isa. Okay? Siyempre yung ating mga hypebeast na hat. There, okay? Triple X. Ayan, hi ate. Ate!
Hi!
What's your name?
Ray Ray.
Hi Ray Ray. Quiet in the room, rolling! 4, 3, 2, the jam! Action!
Hi, my name is Lee Santos. You can follow me on IG, santos.me, and on everything, santos.me. Play rock and subscribe to Maverick Studios. Only, what the...
Yeah, ate,
hi.
What's your name?
Ray Ray.
Hi Ray Ray. God damn, huh? You're hot as hell, Ray Ray.
Oh my gosh.
I like your Chuck Taylor. You're from Shang Properties.
Yeah, Shang Properties.
Well, probably you know one of my friends, si Glenn.
Glenn of who?
Glenn from Shang Properties.
What's his last name?
I forgot her name. Kilala niyo si Glenn, di ba? Kilala niyo yun.
John Wick,
yeah. Si Juan Wick.
Okay. Si Jean.
Gosh, yeah. Jean ba yun?
We called him Jean.
Oh, Glenn yun eh, kasi kababata ako yun.
Okay.
Yeah, what's your name again?
Ray Ray.
Ray Ray. Inid ka, Ray Ray ah. You like my, ano? Like my Triple XP collection.
Oh, it's yours?
Yeah, yeah, it's my art piece.
Okay.
That's my art piece.
Okay.
I did that.
Nice. Very nice.
Ah, very nice, kuya. Good, good, yeah. Those are my collection. Wala lang, nagyayabang lang ako. Sige, yan, okay. Hello. Kuya! Kapitan natin, alam mo naman ang vlog natin, reality, di ba? Kailangan mo naman ako, di ba?
Yes, po!
Ha? Siyempre, dito si KR in the house. Parang nangangayayat ka?
Medyo.
Parang ganda nang iisi mo, hype ka rin ha. Buti naman nakaganyan ka. Sensya na, ka-Travis Scott lang ako.
Mas man yan.
Our friends and family. Okay. Ang ganda nang ano mo muna, pakita mo na natin yung ano mo. Ano ba ito, Evo 6, Evo 5?
Evo 6 siya, pero dahil sa Tommy Mackin Edition, naging 6.5.
May ganun ba?
Yes.
So ano siya? Evo 6.5.
Yes.
Ganda. Sa tingin ko, magpe-place to, parang malinis eh. Makinis oh. Kayo ba nagpipintura na ito yung shop niyo?
Hindi po. Ang bumuo niyan, actually nag-restore,
si
street level.
Okay, street level. Pero display niyo to rito, kaya
yes.
Ganda oh. Naka-rally art pa ng Max oh. Sabi dati kasi nung mga 90s nag-rally nito. Mga Lancer pa, mga box time. Hindi, rally talaga, rally car.
Alam ko
tayo. Hedge up, pwede rin. Nung 86, nandun ako. Tsaka nung kay Erap, tsaka kay Gloria. O, di ba? Man, sama mo ko. Sila natin sa pinakamainit na model.
Alright.
Ha, si ano to? Si May. Excuse me, hi, hello. What's your name, my friend?
May.
Hi, May. How are you? God damn, you're hot as hell. Ganda man pa rin naman, eh. Kailangan pa rin ako, di ba? Nakikita mo ba yung vlog natin sa YouTube? Lagi kitang ginagamit, eh. Yung commercial, yung vlogging mo. Ganda mo kasi. For how long will be here sa transport show?
Hanggang... It's either tomorrow or Saturday.
Ha?
It's either tomorrow or Saturday.
Gawin ko na ano, hanggang isang buwan. Gusto mo ba, araw-araw? Para ikaw, kahit na sa radio na to, nandito ka pa rin. Gusto mo yun?
Okay.
Ganda mo, sexy mo naman. Question, what's your vital statistics?
I think, wait lang. 36, 20, 35.
36, ano to? B, C?
B.
C, ano? C. C? God damn! Kaya pala eh. It's all original, di ba? Hindi ano yan, walang siyensya dyan. Si May talaga, ano, isa sa mga favorite kong model dito sa industriya ng car show. Okay, do you have any Facebook? Siyempre, May Santos, di ba? May.Santos? Ah, Santos May?
Santos May FB, and my IG is Santos.May.
Yun, Santos.May, IG yun, di ba? Tapos FB, Santos May. How do you spell your May?
M-A-E.
M-A-E, okay. Thank you, May. Later on, can I get another vlogging from you? Huh? God damn, eh? What the hell? Only what the? Quiet in the room, rolling. 4, 3, 2. Holy Mary, Mother of God, damn! Action!
Hi everyone, my name is Kiana Luis de Leon. Follow me on all my social media accounts, Kiana Luis de Leon. Click, watch, and subscribe to Maverick Only on. Only what the?
Okay guys, Maverick Only is in the building here at the Transport Show 2022. You like my toys? Huh? What's your name? Ano? Huh? Hello? You like my toys, huh? You like my lowriders? Okay, so we're here right now at my display booth here at the Transport Show 2024. Check it out, you know, you can just look for the Red Octagon. It would be at the hall 4, hall number 4. And pag nakita nyo itong Red Octagon, isang poste lang, andyan yung mark of the high beast na Maverick Only display here at the Transport Show, okay? Yung mga sponsors natin, and check it out. Okay, so nain na muna natin itong lowrider natin na ano. Red Cat na lowrider Impala in the house. Okay, nakita niyo naman, naka 3-wheel yan, no? And of course, nandiyan yung ating mga homies. Okay, these are our homies 1:24 scale collection. Rare na yan. These are like 20-year-old collections I have since early 2000, okay? And of course, ito yung box ng ating Triple XB. Nakita niya naman, box pa lang. Ulam na, sabi nga ni Big Boy Cheng. Ni DJ Big Boy Cheng. Ng Secret Fresh, okay? And pakita ko lang, okay? Ito rin siyempre yung Hypebeast hat natin na Triple XB. Glow in the dark yan. Dalawang colorways ng cords yan, ha? Isang white and black and all black na cords na Triple XB Hypebeast hat natin and glows in the dark. And also, our Homies Again collection. Mahilig po ako sa mga truck. I used to have a International Vester pickup truck. Ito mga Chevy na pickup truck na lowrider. Look at that. Bihira na kayo makakita niyan. And mahirap makahanap niyan. Nabili ko pa to sa States. Okay, look at that. Tingnan niyo yung kulay. Ang ganda, di ba? And syempre, itong Impala na 1960. Ayan, nahuli si Taba. Kasi nga, masyado siya mabilis magpatakbo. Ayan. So, 20-year-old na rin yan. And of course, ito yung bago kong dating na truck na lowrider. Okay? So, makita na natin yung Triple XV natin. These are Triple XV. Ayan, no? Na Volt S5 na Artis Pony Maverick Only. Pero, ganda, diba? Ito yung original colorway. Ito yung aking face kasi nagiging artwork yan eh. And of course, ito yung ano, Louis Vuitton colorway na Triple XV. Nakakita nyo naman, di ba? Ang ganda niyan. Ang kintab, look at that. And ito, pag naka-jet mode, ganda na yung tsura niya. Okay. So, kita nyo, ganda, di ba? So, yun ang ating Triple XV. Maverick Only. Okay. And syempre, kasama natin si Lootbox. Norman Cagiat in the house. Ito yung kanyang mga art toys na mga dinidesign at nagawa na. Ayan, si Javi Toy Laguna yata, ayan. Okay, and siyempre ito yung si Oculus. O si Oculo. At siyempre si Combatron. Ang pumatay kay Combatron. Combatron, ayan yung mga art toys na lalabas yan sa June. Okay, sa June 14 sa Toycon ilalabas yan ng loot box. Okay, so ito yung mga boxes niya, nakita niya naman. So we do custom art toys, so if you're interested, PM me a message, okay? So ito rin syempre yung Triple XV natin na anime colorway, nakita niya naman. Flat yan, pang cartoons, yan yung cartoons na design natin ng Triple XV. At syempre kasama niya, katabi niya yung mga lowriders natin. Bagay na bagay, di ba? So then again, I hope you like this video. You share it, di ba? And ngayon, comment po kayo guys, okay? So, pakita lang natin na gumagalaw itong ano natin. Ayun, no? Uy! 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 Di ba? Uy! 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 Only! Di ba? Uy, yung gumagalaw po, nag-up yan, no? Nag-up. Uy! Uy! Yan, no? What the fuck? Okay, so then again, I hope you enjoyed this video, you like it and you share it. So then again, this has been your friend, your neighbor, your friend, Hypebeast Playa Boy, Maverick Only, here at the Transport Show 2024. Come and visit from today until Sunday. And I'm out, mi amigo only. What the? Oh, isa pa. Yun. Tapos, ito pa. Yun. Okay. Three wheel ulit. And 3-wheel ulit. Holy, what the? Quiet in the room, rolling. 4, 3, 2, goddamn ass.